everything was going against our guys, and they showed so much toughness and courage. And you know, things weren't going away. I don't think we scored the first 7 minutes of the second half. We had great energy, great belief, and you know, these guys showed a lot of toughness.
But I knew that we had it in us. And we faced a lot of adversity and criticism throughout the whole season. And I mean, I knew the group of guys that was with me, and I know what, you know, we could do. So, I mean, we stayed in our circle, and I mean, we got a lot more to do. But, I mean, I'm hella proud of my teammates tonight.